Jarvis flips it on. Svechnikov giving it a run. Knocked down Hedman. Puck still in the neighborhood. Down goes Sergachev. Hedman hasn't gotten up yet. Victor Hedman is down behind the Tampa Bay net. He got knocked off balance, slammed hard into that wall as he slid back, and you can see him reaching for his lower back.
Yeah, a sight that nobody wants to see. The best players in the National Hockey League. For Tampa, a very concerned lineup and players on the ice.
Didn't look like mush on the initial hit, but I think he was kind of out of control as he went sliding into the wall. But some obvious concern for Victor Hedman, who's now getting back to his knees.
That's great to see Sergachev there as well, the athletic trainer.
Tom Mulligan, the athletic trainer there along with Sergachev, trying to help Hedman get up onto his feet.
He's still in a lot of pain as he's working his way back over with Steven Stamkos' help. Svechnikov gives him a little tap.
He's the one who delivered the hit, Svechnikov.
Take a look at the contact on the chip and chase. There, Svechnikov just leaned into him, and Hedman had a long way to travel without any control. There's the hit, and Svechnikov, after the contact, you see what happens with Hedman. He goes in the lower part of the boards.
Twisting too, right?
Yeah. He's
twisted around as he slams into that wall, and you see him walking. He's limping, but he's walking down the tunnel towards the Lightning dressing room. Well, not what you want to see